Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to share you about crispy squid frying with sweet and sour chili sauce. So let's see the recipe together.
Squid, chili, lamb, garlic, chicken egg, tomato,
salad,
soybean oil, crispy flour, pounding black pepper, salt, sugar, and fish sauce.
First thing, I'm going to prepare vegetable. Salad. After finish cleaning and preparing vegetables, so now I'm going to prepare sour, sweet, and chili sauce. Pound chili.
Add garlic. Add sugar. Add fish sauce. Cut lamb.
Add lamb juice. The sauce is finished. Then I'm going to prepare squid. The squid today is very fresh. Now I start to take the skin out. Take this one out. And this one, it is different from cuttlefish. It is softer than cuttlefish. Thank you.
take the eye out. Also take the teeth out. Clean it again. Now I start to cut it. In the circle round like this. Then I add some salt and pounding black pepper into crispy flour. And mix it together. Then break chicken egg. It's time to cook. I put the pan on the fire and add soybean oil. Now I start to soak squid into chicken egg and crispy flour and then put in the hot pot. I use chopstick to taste it. Yummy. The recipe today is finished and the recipe today it look very beautiful, not only beautiful but also very yummy. And I hope you will like enjoy the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.